The false widow spider is believed to have fallen into Chris Galton's hood from foliage near his home. At first, he thought he had been bitten by a bee, but when he later collapsed, shop staff found the spider inside his clothing. The false widow spider is native to the Canary Islands and is thought to have arrived in Britain around a century ago in banana shipments. Galton was taken to hospital, where he was found to have 10 bites in the region of his neck.